Hi there, this prophet pastor, and I greet you. This video is a short prophetic confirmation video that I'm doing, a prophetic confirmation about Lionel Messi is one of the best players in the world. I think people are saying he's the best player of the world, and I give a prophecy about Lionel Messi where I say in that prophecy that I see Lionel Messi under pressure to leave FC Barcelona, his team FC Barcelona. I spoke about that prophet. So I see him under pressure to leave. Then I say, but he's not going to leave because I don't see him leaving the team. I'm not a prophet that speaks much about soccer. But this question is a question that has been in the minds of many people that have been asking, writing to me, man of God, say something about this. What do you see? What is God showing us? Is Lionel Messi leaving this season? Is Lionel Messi going to leave FC Barcelona very soon? Is he going to leave? Is he going to move to another team? If I want to do this, I want to first of all tell you something. The gift and calling of God. When God gives you a gift, that gift is for His glory. I look at the FC Barcelona team, I see lots of problems. I see that team, that soccer team, FC Barcelona, lots of problems with the soccer team. I see, especially the leadership team. The Lord is showing me they're going to, sure most of them are going to be fired. They're going to be fired. And it's Messi leaving. I don't see him leaving. Other people are saying that he's going to leave. I don't see him leaving. I see a lot of things that are going to do for him not to leave. I see when the president is going to come to plead with him not to leave. I see a lot of people that leave. Even the summer, the players are going to be removed. A lot of transfer happening. Players are going to be changed. NC Barcelona is going to get your point. A lot of other players are going to be sent to other teams, like sold, and are going to bring new players. I see that in the name of the Spirit. His name is Lionel Messi. He's under pressure, because I see even some of his family members want him to leave. I see even some close people that are close to him, his friends, family members, close people, they tell him to find another team. They're under pressure. I don't see him leaving the team. I see pressure. For him to leave, but I don't see him leaving. And Lionel Messi was not going to. I don't see him leaving. Even in the media, the news everywhere was about Lionel Messi. Some people were saying, some journalists were saying he's going to a team in the UK. He's going to a team, Manchester City. Some were saying that he's going to go to Italy. Some were saying that he's going to go to Paris Saint-Germain, the team in France. Some were saying he's going to Italy, to Juventus, to go and join Ronaldo. People were writing many things in the newspaper. And I see him under pressure, his family pressure. Pressure everyone for him to leave. I say, but he's not going to leave. And the prophecy has happened exactly. Let me tell you. He even went and told his manager, the manager of the team, Bartomeu of FC Barcelona. He went and told him, he says he's leaving the team. He doesn't want to be part of the team again. He's leaving. It was in the news. Everybody was reporting it. And I still say he's not going to leave. This is the eye of the scorpion. I say he's not going to leave. He went and he told the manager, everybody was writing to me, people wrote to me, people told me, are you sure he's not going to leave? Because he says he's going. People are saying there's already a contract that's been written. Some people say he has already informed them and talk about his transfer that he's leaving. Some people said he already meeting with people in this team in the UK that he's going. So but I told him, I said, you're going to see what's going to happen. Yesterday, Lionel Messi, that said he was going to leave, changed his mind. That is not going anywhere again.
As you watch live on Sky Sports News, live on the Transfer Show, that Lionel Messi has confirmed now what we've been saying for the last couple of hours, that he will be staying at Barcelona. It's bad news, of course, for Manchester City. It's bad news for Manchester City. It's bad news for Manchester City fans. He did try his hardest to get the club to agree to him being released. But now it's confirmed that he is staying at Barcelona. We didn't really expect that, did we? And he didn't really want to stay, but it's made clear by President Bartomeu, by the Barcelona board, to his people who were negotiating on his behalf, mainly his father, of course, that they would dig their heels in, that they wouldn't let him go for free, that they wouldn't let him go at all.
Just as I prophesied. Just as I prophesied. This is the eye of the scorpion. Just exactly as I prophesied, where I said he's not going to leave. I say he, although there will be pressure for him to go, he's not going to leave. Even his own father put pressure for him to leave. His father will say he's not going, he's not staying again. That team is going. But yesterday he says he's not going again, he's staying. Just as exactly as a professor, the Bible says something. The Bible says if a prophet speaks something, this is how you know a true prophet. Some people ask me, how do I know a true prophet? How do I know? The true prophet is if a person speaks and it doesn't come to pass, know that God did not send him. But if a person speaks his prophecy and it comes to pass, I'm the only one that prophesied it. Or I'm a modern day prophet. I'm a modern day prophet. I have the scope. Nobody, no other prophet, no prophet anywhere prophesied about Lionel Messi. I'm the only prophet. I see him stay. People are writing that he's leaving. He's going. It's over. He's done. He's going. He's done. He's going. I prophesied. I see him staying. And he stayed. Those of you who are anointed beats, make sure you get anointed beats. This will open your spiritual eye. This will help you to understand things of the spirit. Some of you are in the ministry. Men of God have written to me, I've got sons that are pastors, some apostles, prophets, sons all over the world that are writing to me saying they want the anointed beads. As I give them the anointed beads, they start to prophesy in their ministry. When they lay hands on the sick, the sickness leaves. It's like it's powerful. Those of you that are having marital problems, marriage problems, that my sons, my daughters all over the world in Jamaica, Russia, Denmark, Brazil, China, Japan, I've got sons in South Korea, I've got sons all over. USA, UK, France, Germany, I mean thousands and thousands. It's anointed beats. You get this anointed beats, your life will change. One lady, one of my daughter just wrote to me now. They brought a case, she was about to be arrested. She wrote to me, man of God, I'm about to be arrested. The police are telling me I must present myself to the police station. There's a case against me. She wrote to me, I said, what is it? She said, no, there's a case. I told her. I said, get anointed beads. She got anointed beads. There was a case that she was about to arrest it. She got anointed beads. She said, man of God. She wrote to me a WhatsApp message. She sent a WhatsApp message. I said, man of God, these anointed beads are powerful. He says, I went to the police station. The person that was accusing me, that wanted me to be arrested, did not even show up. Did not come. He did not come to the police station. The police people cancel that case. The case is dismissed, acquitted, and canceled. There's no case against me. You see, not only that the case is going to court. No, it's not going to any court. It's canceled there and there. That case was canceled after she got this anointed bit. There and there. Talking about the anointing. The Bible says handkerchief and aprons were taken from the body of Paul. And when they placed on the sick became healed. They took something from their body. You're taking my personal anointing and you're taking it into your house. When you sit with it, miracles begin to happen. The same miracle that is happening in my life will happen in your life. Angels will be transporting you from place to place. The power of the Holy Spirit. The power of the Holy Spirit. The power of the Holy Spirit. That anointing is working for you now. Mighty name of Jesus. Write to me at prophetpastor@gmail.com, WhatsApp me, email me, do what you want to do. Make sure you get it. Your life might be the same again.